So, as some of you folks know, TBS also plays films other than on Friday, Saturday, and or Sunday. Because they do so on select holidays. And on March 8th, they're playing three movies that day. And they are Sisters, Spy, and Rogue One, A Star Wars Story. But what makes March 8th so special? I'll tell you. March 8th is a special holiday, International Women's Day. So that could explain why these three movies are airing on TBS that day. Now you know.